Welcome to Project Zomboid. These are the ends. My name? Well, my username is Hunter for Hire, as you can see in the top of the video. Now, there was no hope for survival for this guy, and he was a park ranger. Tom Hall or something like that. Can't remember his name. But this is a story. Yes, this is a zombie apocalypse survival story of how he died. That's right. There is no safe haven in a zombie apocalypse. There is no way out. Eventually you will die. This is a full survival indie game. For as long as possible. We gotta worry about food. Oh, already I'm hearing shotgun shots, which is not good. Oh, great. So there's a survivor out there and he's shooting his shotgun, and I'm still unarmed. In a nice little apartment here. Let's check the cubbies, see if there's anything good in there. Empty. Great. And he's shooting like crazy. We found some carrots, which is good. Now, our guy here, Tom Hall, whatever his name is, he's a light drinker. We got some painkillers, antidepressants, sleeping tablets. We'll take all that. And he's a bit of a, gets panicked pretty easily, but he's very athletic. He can run for long periods of time, doesn't get tired. Let's go check upstairs on this little apartment building. Whoever is going around shooting zombies out there, got an uncooked chicken. Let's cook it. Put it in the stove, turn the stove on, wait for it to cook. Don't overcook it, and watch your stove, because it could burn down, depending on... Oh, that guy's so annoying. He's drawing all of the, take a look at the streets over there somewhere. All the zombies, like, seriously, dude. What is he doing? Just a heads up note, guys. This is a really old mic I'm using. I will be getting a new one. So if it's hard to hear or understand everything I'm saying, I apologize ahead of time. I have not been doing Let's Plays for quite a while. Let's go check on our chicken here. Oh, it's cooked. Turn your stove off. And we'll save the cooked chicken for later. It's a little hot, hot, hot. We'll wait till it gets cooled down. But it'll still be cooked and really good to eat. Okay, I'm kind of... wish I could find some tools and things. Check this apartment here. I wish I could find some sort of weapon. That would be good. Shotgun is unnecessary. It's too loud. Draws too much attention. A cooking pot. Should I take it or should I not? Well, I don't have any soup right now. And ooh, apple. Let's munch on that. Very good apple. We should check the bathroom too. All these apartments are alike. For those of you who know Project Zomboid, you know this area already. This is the apartment complex on the southeast side of town, but there's something special about this town. It's a double-sided town with the username Ring God's mod, the double map, with all the other players that made this, all the different buildings, so I love this game. Ooh, we got cooked steak. We can see more of the streets now that we're low. Ooh, a banana. Banana, na, 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 na. Do you know what Beethoven's favorite fruit is? Banana, na, banana, na. Ooh, there's some zombies over there. They're banging on his door. Ooh, that wooden door is nearly somebody out there. Let's go take a look outside. We're kind of unarmed, so we don't want to fit. Whoa, there's a lot of them out there. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. We're still kind of unarmed. Wow, there's a lot of zombies in there. Hey. Hey, no. You know what? It's bad idea. They got an open door. And my guy's getting panicked already. I'm gonna hide here in the forest. Run. Run, forest, run! It's getting kind of late. 6 p.m., I think. Yeah. Whoa! Oh, zombies everywhere. I really don't want to run for too long. Tell me. 1 second, pause. Sorry for the interruption, I had to pause it. Ooh, another zombie. Great. And I'm still defenseless. Why am I running outside? Nice shops. That one's been looted. Oh, it's getting dark here. Really don't want to be caught. Ooh, more of them up there. Let's hide in here. Gotta zoom in. We got a nice little house here. Hope that zombie is not gonna come here. Some nails, we'll take that. Don't need that. Food. Well, let's put that in there and carrots. And eat the banana. We'll pick that up in the morning. Just gonna find some place safe to sleep. Oh, we got sheets. That's good. You can use that to, I'm gonna do it right now. Cover up that window. So that the muffles the noise just a little bit, and the zombies cannot see me in here, so they don't start banging on my door. So, I'm gonna go to sleep here. Oh, I'm naked. See, I'm ready for bed here. And, so thanks for watching. Tune in next time. I'll try to regulate the sound. I know it's kind of terrible. But yeah, this is Project Zomboid. End of day one. Good night, everybody. See you tomorrow. Welcome back. It is morning. It's too early for me. It's 4:10. I'm gonna get dressed here. Put my pants on, sweater, and some shoes. So, welcome back. First day was kind of eventful. We're still without a weapon. Got a nice cooked chicken. Save that. We got some sheets. We're going to rip one of them into these, what are they called? Ripped sheets. And these are really good for bandaging up wounds and things like that. But chances are, if you're hurt, it's probably too late. The bandage is not going to help. Well, if you're scratched, you have a 1 in 4 chance of becoming infected and turning into a zombie. There's a food. Let's munch on that. We have a stove. Let's cook that steak for later. Check this room here. Sorry. It's quiet. Ooh, white trousers. I kind of like that. It's, where's the other ones? Put the brown ones back. Put the white ones on. Oh, now he looks cool. Whitewashed jeans. Got a back door here. A nice backyard. No! No! I should have checked those locked, and there's no way out of here. Oh, crap. Oh, and it's raining. I just locked myself out. And I have nothing to bang on the door. Okay, well, I'll probably put this with the first part, and that'll just be our first test of Project Zomboid. Oh, this sucks. This is terrible. Oh, and I can't break down the door. I have nothing on me. Break the door. Use your fists. It's drenched. Oh. gonna catch a cold here very shortly. Let's just eat all our food, which we don't have. Everything's in there. Great. And the stove is on. I left the stove on. Ooh, maybe I can survive. Maybe if the stove catches on fire, it'll burn this area down and I'll be able to go through. But this, it won't burn down brick. Oh no. Okay, we're gonna speed it up. I'm gonna zoom out here and just speed this up. Oh, it's not catching fire. We're stuck here. Oh, and he's way too tired. He's exhausted. He's gonna pass out. He's extremely hungry. Drenched. Oh, this is bad. We don't have any food. Antidepressants. Yeah, let's take some of that. Oh, this is the worst thing that can happen. Get locked out. Ah. Why did I lock the door? Claw, shut the door behind me. And there's no way out of this backyard. It's all encased in. Oh, this is bad. Whew. So yeah, Project Zomboid. It's a great game. It's still in alpha, so it's not completed. Obviously, it's not even in beta. So it's only a fraction of the, whoa, all that bladder down there. One of the guys must have died. The stove is not going to catch on the fire. I probably did turn it off. He's getting pain. He's dying. He's dying. Because he's starving. He's injured. He's going to die. Take some pills. Take some painkillers. Just take the whole bottle. Maybe some sleeping... No, sleeping tablets will make things worse. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. He's gonna die. Well, this is a terrible way to die, I gotta say. It's just terrible. So we're gonna die here. Whoa. He's gonna die very quickly here. And we're dead. 2 days, 20 hours. Terrible. Alright, stay tuned. I will have much more thorough Let's Plays. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.